I can't believe you made it through that separatist shooting gallery, Captain. Your ship isn't even scratched. It takes guts landing in the middle of a battlefield. Nice flying.
I owe it all to my lightning reflexes and crackerjack timing.
Clearly had a lot of practice getting shot at. My name's Skavik. I'm picking up those blasters in your cargo hold. Excuse the rush, but need to get out of here quick. This village used to be safe, but the Separatists are taking over. If I were you, I'd haul jets as soon as we're done.
Who are these people? What are they after?
Separatists want to break away from the Republic. Judging from all the explosions, they're serious about the idea. Sounds like the bombing's getting closer. The Separatists will be right on top of us any minute. Here's your payment for making this run, Captain. As soon as I have those blasters, you'll be free to fly.
Skavik, we've got a big problem. Separatists took over the local air defense cannon.
Oh, slow down. Slow down, Corso. What are you talking about?
They deployed some kind of remote control stations, hijacked the cannon's targeting computer. Damn Separatists just destroyed an incoming Republic transport.
I'm sure the Republic troops will get everything under control.
They've already got their hands full. Separatist rocket launchers just attacked a Republic walker. Knocked it down hard. With those remote control stations, the Separatists can override the air defense cannon's computer, turn that firepower against us anytime they want.
That's bad news, Captain. The Separatists will blast you out of the sky even if you think about taking off.
The Separatists have remote control stations all over the area. You'll probably have to hit several before they lose control of that cannon.
Pardon me, but my trigger finger needs a little exercise.
Good luck. Hope we see you again.
Let's move, Corso. We're running out of time.
Captain, you there? It's Corso. We got trouble back at the hangar.
Is my ship all right?
For now, but maybe not much longer. Separatists are busting into the hangar. We're giving them a warm welcome, but we could use a hand. Skavik, get over here. Help me seal this hangar door. Skavik, what are you...
Feels like a gun dart used my skull as a drum. Thanks for saving my hide, Captain. Help those Separatists get in here. He stabbed us in the back.
How could you not know he was working for the enemy?
Skavik was one smooth customer. Now he has your ship and those weapons. Hang on. Where's Torchy? I don't believe this. Skavik stole my blaster. Torchy's a genuine blast tech, all 25 with magnetomic adhesion grip and side-mounted rangefinder. She's too good for Skavik.
I'm surprised Skavik didn't steal the whole hangar.
He's not getting away with this. Come on. Come on, pick up, blast you.
Oh, what's the matter, Corso? Did I hurt your feelings? Be thankful you're alive, kid.
Bring my ship back, and I'll consider forgiving you.
You know, this rust bucket handles like a drunken dewpack, but, I like it. You know the saying, right? Finders keepers. On behalf of Ord Mantell's glorious freedom fighters, I thank you for your blasters, your ship, and a big laugh. Have a nice day.
Don't be stupid. You can't win.
It's no use. He cut the comm channel. He always was good at making an exit. Skavik stole my best blaster, but I guess it's not as bad as losing a whole starship. I feel for you, Captain. Listen, Skavik and I were working for a guy named Vito. When he finds out Skavik's a separatist, he'll want revenge just like you. Do yourself a favor and go talk to Vito in Fort Garnick. I guarantee he'll help get your ship back.
Who exactly is this mysterious boss of yours? How can he help?
Vito is the king of cargo. There isn't a payload that comes to Ord Mantell that doesn't pass through him. Vito's a smart guy with connections everywhere. If anybody can find your ship, it's him. I have to lock down this hangar, but I'll send Vito a holo and tell him what's up. Fort Garnick isn't far from here. I'll see you and Vito there soon, Captain.
Captain, I'm Vidu. Corso told me we've had a rough day. How about a drink to wash away our worries? Here's a toast to my favorite things. The best collection of artworks and exotic beverages in the whole system. And here's to the stupid separatists who destroyed it all. Between them and that backstabber Skavik, I am thoroughly ruined. The blaster Skavik stole in your ship belonged to Rogan the Butcher. As employers go, he's not the most forgiving.
I can't imagine anything worse than losing my ship.
How about getting fed to a nest of womp rats one toe at a time? He's killed enough people to fill a convoy of bulk freighters, and now we've crossed him. Rogan bought those blasters to protect his business from separatists. When he finds out what's happened, guess who dies first? The only way we're getting out of this alive is finding Skavik, your ship, and those stolen blasters. I've got an idea of where to start looking for Skavik. There's a guy named Reiki who's an expert on separatists. Problem is, Reiki's stuck behind a Republic blockade. Troops have his village surrounded while they contain the separatists there.
I'll bust Reiki out of that village. Can't be that hard.
Forget about a rescue mission. We don't have time. I'm friendly with the Republic commander in charge of the blockade. I can get you in and out of the village. But you'll have to earn that free pass by taking out a few separatists to prove your loyalty. You up for that?
I won't shoot anybody unless they attack me first.
I don't think that's going to be a problem with the separatists. Riki's village is running out of basic supplies thanks to the Republic blockade. Things are getting desperate in there. I'll pull together a survival kit. You smuggle it to Reiki, and he'll tell you a way to find Skavik. Riki's at a hideout in Talaran Village. I'll send a message so he knows you're coming.
You're certainly not a resident here, and you're no separatist. You must be that hotshot freighter Captain Vidu described over the holo. These poor, starving ladies and I are very grateful for the supplies you've brought. If I wasn't so exhausted, I'd throw you a party.
I don't need a party, just information.
Vidu said you're seeking information on a particular separatist named Skavik. The only place to find personnel data like that is at Manet Point. I used to acquire quality goods at a discount on Manet Point. I discovered all manner of shortcuts through the island's warehouses. I kept detailed schematics of every maintenance passage and tunnel there. Unfortunately, I had to abandon those schematics when I fled Manet Point.
Lost schematics aren't exactly helpful, pal.
I never said they were lost. I'm sure they're right where I left them. My schematics are still in my former home. However, I short-circuited the building's door and sealed it shut when I left. The only way to reopen the door is by disrupting Manet Point's power relays. Once you gain entry, you'll find my schematics cleverly disguised as an extraordinarily tedious treatise on birdwatching. Don't worry, I'll teach you the code I use to conceal my schematics. You won't die of boredom reading about rare waterfowl. Now pay attention and listen carefully, because you really don't want to hear this twice. And replace every mention of the Mantellian flutter plume with the number 3. Did you get all that?
I nodded off once or twice there. You weren't kidding about the boredom.
Imagine how dull it was to write the blasted thing. Once you read my schematics, the way into the Separatist computer station will become clear. Unfortunately, that only solves half your problems. The Separatists encrypt all their files. You'll need special equipment to decipher their data. That's Vidu's area of expertise, not mine. I'll take those supplies now, if you don't mind. These poor ladies could use some cheering up.
This party is all yours.
Indeed it is. Life here may be perilous, but it has its benefits. Be a sport and kill some separatists on your way out of here. Goodbye, Captain.
You must be the freighter Captain Vidu's expecting. It's a pleasure to meet you in person. I'm Cyrena.
What's a knockout like you doing in this dump?
I'm here to enhance the aesthetics of Vidu's surroundings. He enjoys looking at pretty things while he works. I heard about what happened with Skavik. Can't say I'm surprised. I told Vidu not to trust that scoundrel. Vidu's putting on a brave face for me, but I can tell he's terrified. Is it bad? Should I be worried?
Leave everything to me, sweetheart.
It's comforting to know a confident man like you is taking care of things. I feel safer already. I suppose I shouldn't keep you any longer. Vidu might get the wrong idea about us.
If he's gonna suspect anyway.
I can see you're going to be trouble. We'll have to continue this discussion later. Farewell, Captain.
Back already, Captain. Help me and Corso finish this robust steak. Don't let this fine cut of meat go to waste.
Boss, quit acting like it's your last meal. Rogan the Butcher isn't gonna kill you.
Good to see you again, Corso.
Likewise. Looking forward to working together, Captain.
Nice work in Talaran. We're getting somewhere in this hunt for Skavik. Ricky told me he gave you a way into the Separatist hideout. Said something about a secret entrance?
I always wondered how Ricky could steal so much from Manet Point and not get caught.
Getting into Manet Point will be extra tricky. For one thing, you have to swim there.
When the Separatists invaded, they blew up the only bridge leading onto the island. Turned it into their private resort.
You'll be walking into the Ranker's Den, Captain.
Maybe I'll get lucky and find Skavik wandering around.
I doubt he'll be that easy to find, and I don't recommend asking for him door-to-door. If you download the Separatist computer files onto this datapad and bring it back here, we'll handle the rest.
I'd rather go with you, Captain. My Viroblade's pretty good for chopping Separatists off at the knees. I call it Huey.
Forget about the Separatist, Corso. I want that slicer kit here before the Captain comes back.
I'm on it, boss. Good luck at Manet Point, Captain.
Last thing I need is Corso turning one-man army out there. Kid'll just get himself killed for nothing. Separatists wiped out his family a couple of years ago. Corso took it personal.
How did Corso wind up working for you?
He started as warehouse labor, but he took to fighting like a Firaxan shark to water.
Vidu, there's someone named Rogan calling on the Holo. He sounds upset.
Oh, that's all I need. Stall him for me, sweetheart. Remember the plan. Disrupt Manet Point's power relays, get inside Reiki's old home, and use those schematics to enter the Separatist base. When you're in, slice into the Separatist computer and download everything onto my datapad. Good luck.
I sure hope that cipher works.
And say it just like I taught you.
The Republic lackeys will drown in lakes of fire and blood, Master. Death to all who oppose the people's will, Master.
Hey there. We had some trouble with the power relays. I need to check on the computer core. You mind?
Master, I detect the presence of several non-functioning humans, specifically the bodies over there. Setting alert status red.
By the stars! Republic troops have invaded our base!
Oh no! Force and activate combat protocols. We gotta warn the others.
Master, my sensors detect no evidence of hostile forces.
But that doesn't make sense.
When was the last time you calibrated that droid's sensors?
Not recently enough to take any chances. We need to put the base on alert and rally the men. Here, comrade. If you see any Republic lackeys, use this on them. Let's go, Force, and there's no time to waste.
Me alone, Bracco. If Vidu knew about this, he'd...
Vidu? That blob can't even protect himself. It's only a matter of time before Rogan the Butcher punches your fat meal ticket for good. You better start thinking about the future, girl. When Vidu's gone, you'll need new friends.
Captain! Thank goodness. I could use your help here.
There's nothing wrong with you, scum. A good thrashing won't fix.
You just picked a fight with the wrong bunch of guys, pal. Any last words? Never mind. We don't care.
You killed them all. For me. Thank you, Captain. I don't know what else to say.
Relax. Everything's gonna be all right.
If there's any way I can repay you, I will.
What Bracco said was true. Rogan the Butcher will kill Vidu if those blasters don't turn up.
Vidu can't protect me anymore. He's not half the man you are.
Well, let's find a nice quiet spot to talk about that.
I can't do that to Vidu right now. Maybe when the danger is past. I should go. Vidu's waiting for you. I won't forget your kindness, Captain. Farewell for now.
Left a big mess in my warehouse. Sirena says it was Bracco's fault, but now I've got a serious morale problem.
Send a cleanup crew to scrape Bracco off the floor, and let's move on.
My people have better things to do than scrub up fried morons. That stuff is bad for business. I hope you didn't come back from Manna Point empty-handed, Captain. You did good, Captain. Corso found us a terrific little slicer kit, so we're ready to decrypt that data. We'll know where to find Skavik soon, but until then, I've got a special job that only you can do.
Until I get my ship back, my schedule's pretty open.
I have an exciting opportunity for us to all stay alive. I need you to keep Rogan the Butcher off our backs. Sirena stalled him earlier, but it's not enough. We need to distract Rogan by giving him something he really wants, a canister of some special chemicals from a nearby village.
The big boom run? Are you kidding, boss? I can see it making Rogan's day, but it's blasted risky.
How will this big boom run make Rogan happy?
It will make him a lot of money from the Republic and kill a lot of separatists. It's a win-win scenario. There's a loopy scientist with a chemical that can supercharge artillery cannons, makes them do more damage.
But it's less stable than a drunk Savrip on a speeder bike. Handle it wrong, and suddenly you're little chunks of ex-captain.
Sure, it's tricky, but you've got the skill to get it here. Did I mention this run pays unbelievably well?
Why should I bother risking my neck on this?
Because you're the best of the best, and you'll make a ton of credits. More importantly, you'll keep Rogan off our backs. Trimbo is the scientist's name. Got a place in Oradam Village. I'll let him know you're coming.
See me before you make that run, Captain. We should talk. Captain, the big boom run isn't a stroll on the beach. You'll need an edge to make it back alive. This here is a Sorosub SSK Heavy Blaster. It's cut for a quick draw and got a hair trigger. I call it Flashy. Flashy can bullseye a Savrip between the eyes 5 times before the critter even knows it's dead. Here, take it.
Like I always say, never look a free blaster in the barrel.
Best of luck, Captain. Don't get killed, all right?
You must be here for my husband. I told Master Vidu he's gone out fishing. Would you like a sweet flat cake instead? It's fresh.
Yeah, I could eat. You got any bantha milk to wash it down with?
Of course. Help yourself, dearie. If you don't feel like waiting for Trimbo, the walk out to him is lovely. The beach is so relaxing. Trimbo's at his fishing camp. He'll be thrilled to have some company. Now, excuse me, dearie. These Rodian peppers won't cook themselves.
Don't stand there. That spot is reserved exclusively for my Gundark friends. You're clearly not a Gundark. Your ears are too small. Listen, do you smell that? There's a pot of Alderaanian stew bubbling. But how could I smell it all the way on Ord Mantell?
Vidu sent me to pick up a canister of chemicals from you.
What's a Vidu? Some kind of musical instrument? Is that what keeps playing that awful tune I can't get out of my head? I do recall a man saying to expect a stranger coming for my chemicals. You seem pretty strange. Was he talking about you?
You've inhaled a lot of chemicals, haven't you?
Did my wife tell you that? She's been dead 20 years now. Don't listen to her. People haven't had much luck getting my chemicals. Know why? Those Ugnaught assassins in the woods attack everyone who visits me.
I'll just kill everyone who tries to stop me.
That hasn't worked out well for the others who took on the Ugnaught assassins, but maybe you'll be the lucky one. What you really need is a precision teleporter, but a former assistant crashed my prototype into the sun. Good luck, my friend. If you should explode, Please feel free to come back and tell me all about it. Everyone else has.
Easy does it. I've got a storage unit here to stabilize the canister so it doesn't blow. There we go.
I think I'll just stand way over here.
It's completely stable now. I can't wait to let Rogan know the good news. Getting Trimbo's chemicals saved our necks, Captain. Rogan will be too busy selling them to think about the blasters.
The Separatists sure seemed interested in getting that canister.
Maybe we should let them have some. They might blow themselves up. I've got good news and great news, Captain. We cracked the Separatist computer files and found Skavik.
Vidu, you promised you wouldn't get so excited. It isn't good for your heart.
Sorry, sweetheart, but this is going to be great! Skavik won't even see us coming! Ha!
Enough standing around. Let's haul jets.
Easy there, Captain. We've got some details to sort out first. Skavik is taking the blasters to the Separatist base. Those wackos built their headquarters inside an old volcano. Crazy, huh?
What do you expect from foaming-at-the-mouth murderers? I wish that volcano would blow its top.
Skavik's delivering the blasters to a psycho named Darek at the base. You need to get there first. When Skavik shows up, you can ambush him, grab your ship, and fly back here. Easy, huh?
You're about to see a real live hero in action.
Make that two heroes. I'm not sending you alone. Take Corso with you, Captain. The kid knows more about blasters and vibroblades than anybody I've ever met.
I owe Skavik payback for taking Torchy. That was lower than low.
It'll be nice to have some backup out there.
Glad you think so.
Then it's a deal. You two head for the Separatist base, kill Darek, and ambush Skavik when he shows up. I've got a bottle of Chandralin brandy to open when you get back.
When I'm done with Skavik, there won't be anything left to bury.
I'd wish you two good luck, but I don't want to jinx anything. Just come back in one piece.
You worthless criminal vermin.
How dare you invade my fortress and murder my courageous brothers in arms?
Your pal Skavik stole my freighter. I want it back.
There's no ship here for you. Only death.
You are guilty of crimes against the oppressed people of Ord Mantell. The sentence is death.
Memorize our faces well, you criminal filth, for we are your righteous executioners. Do you have any last words, degenerate swine?
There's no reason we can't get a deal here.
I don't negotiate with corrupt dogs. I exterminate them.
Let justice be served!
I surrender! I surrender! Please! I don't want to die! I know why you're here, and you're wasting your time!
I'm here for Skavik and my starship. Where are they?
Skavik is long gone. He left here hours ago. Darek was stupid to fight you. He got everyone killed, when he should have just told you the truth. Skavik showed up a few hours ago to deliver the guns, but it was all a trick. He pretended to be on our side so he could steal some rusty antique droid from Darek.
Skavik came here to steal a droid?
Some worthless pile of scrap that had been in Derek's family for generations. That droid was ancient. It's practically useless. But Skavik grabbed it like some big treasure and blasted his way out. He left in your ship. I don't know where he went, but I can guess who does. Skavik has a girl at Fort Garnick named Cyrena.
You'll forgive me if I don't take your word for it.
It's true! Derek talked to her on the Hollow all the time with messages for Skavik. She was our main contact. It was Cyrena who warned us you were coming. If you want to find out where Skavik went, Cyrena's the one who knows. Please, let me go! I have a family back on the mainland. Please!
Separatist scum killed my family, and I promised myself I'd bury every last one of you.
I've only been here a few months. I didn't kill anyone's family. I only ever followed orders.
Then I order you to die.
I'll lay that order, Corso.
Captain, I need to do this. I can't just let him go home and pretend like nothing ever happened.
Would your family want you executing people?
My family were farmers, not soldiers.
Please, I swear to you, I'll never serve a man like Darek again. I'll just go home and take care of my family.
Get out of here before I change my mind.
Thank you.
Come on, Captain. We need to have a little heart-to-heart with Cyrena.
I can't believe you fried Vidu, sweetheart. So what if he caught you talking to Separatists?
He threatened to turn me into Rogan the Butcher. I had to kill him. Besides, Now we can finally be together.
Yeah. And the thing is, my cargo hold is full and, you know, I'm busy with work. I'll call you sometime, though. I promise.
What are you talking about? You promised to get me out of here. I've done everything for you, Skavik.
You did it for the money. Same as me. The only difference is, you're not actually getting paid. I'll see you around, darling.
Captain, I didn't see you come in. It's wonderful you're still alive. How long have you been back?
I heard everything, Serena.
Then there's no point in lying to you. Skavik used me just like he did everyone else. That man could charm the armor off a Mandalorian. Rogan the Butcher's bounty hunters are on their way right now. We don't want to be here when they arrive. Skavik took your ship and the guns to Coruscant. If you go now, he won't know you're coming for him.
What kind of scam is Skavik pulling on Coruscant?
He wouldn't tell me. It's something big, though. The Separatists are retreating from this island, thanks to you. And the Republic just reopened the shuttle port. I'll give you a shuttle pass to Coruscant if you let me disappear. Do we have a deal?
That won't pay my expenses. I need credits.
Naturally. I always keep some money handy for moments like this. Take all of it.
I knew you'd see things my way.
I'm glad we could be reasonable about things. Here's that shuttle pass, too. When you find Skavik, tell him... Tell him I had no choice, all right? Goodbye, Captain.
Glad that ended peacefully. I'm not one to hurt women.
No good would have come of it.
I'm not letting her off for killing Vidu. I'll spread the word about what she did. Poor old Vidu. I wish he could hear what we did. Would have put a smile on his face. It's not healthy for us to stick around, Captain. I believe what Sirena said about bounty hunters coming. We don't know how long Skavik will stay on Coruscant either. Let's hop a shuttle and catch him while we can.
I'm not one for causes, but I'm on board for that one.
Vidu left me some stuff. I expect he'd want me to share it with you. Let's head for the shuttle port. We'll be off this planet before you know it.
Anquas nimni mata sunriri fo papocha wilapi.
I'm sick of being cooped up on starships, Zoru. I want to run around and shoot things for a while.
Bizgamaya kojedwanti. Noa hauyat yachavopa.
I'll be sure to call Rogan sometime. Tell him I said hello.
Chuk-chuk. Pochako lachano gando do waletaba. Bizgamaya kojedwanti. Noa hauyat yachavopa.
You guys want a thief named Skavik, not me.
Yatuka poka fukrida. Vota mo krita chai chai. Vota nuava de konai tuta od mishka bunda.
Doesn't sound too safe to me. Think I'll pass.
Nik me chawa wuna gota wemo. Jo ting wampa lahagwa. Jekoska wumpasa dobiska.
But I'm glad you didn't.